And that man said it all. When the pain of being stuck hurts more than the pain to change, that's what has to happen for anybody who's drained from living with the stress, the overwhelm, the ongoing patterns of roiling emotions that can undermine all aspects of life, including professional and personal relationships. And it comes down to not just having a passing interest in changing, but being committed to it. And for those who are at this place in their life, committed to wanting to change, I see my work as doing everything within my power to support them, support you if this resonates. So hence my upcoming event, an evening exploring psychedelic cannabis, an exploration with, if you so choose, the judicious use of high THC cannabis. For those familiar with my work and have joined me for cannabis elevation ceremonies or online events or studied with me, you'll note that this is a departure from what I usually do. Because what we usually do is include small amounts, microdosing of cannabis to amplify the expressive kundalini practices that we use. And this can be very emotionally healing, but some people can't break through stuck emotions and blocks, which is often referred to as armoring, like armor. And armoring can be a pattern where pent-up tension blocks or interferes with the ability to express emotions and bringing them up so that they can be released. So I have people who come to me and say, "Hey, Becca, you know, in your gatherings, people are talking about how much relief they're getting through these experiences, but you know, I can't feel anything. I'm numb. What do I do?" So this event coming up might be a possible answer to that, regardless of whether you decide to amplify with levels of cannabis that could be considered psychedelic. Now, this approach is based on Daniel McQueen's body of work. Daniel is the edgy and pioneering psychedelic therapist who coined the term psychedelic cannabis and has reframed the perspective on using high THC cannabis for taking us into deep meditative states. And because I want to support people in their healing, this intrigues me as it may be an approach to using cannabis coming at it from a different direction. And I believe that this is going to be a very intriguing evening for the consciousness explorers and adventurers among us. It's on a pretty auspicious evening as well. And that is the last Saturday of October, which happens to be the evening of the full moon and All Hallows Eve. And we've arranged it so that if you have an obligation to, you know, go out and trick or treat, the event is not starting until 7 p.m. on the West Coast, and that's 10 p.m. on the East Coast. So the link is below, and once you reserve your spot, you'll get access to four short videos that I've prepared for you covering every aspect of what you'll need to know coming into the evening, including how to prepare your psychedelic cannabis if you're going that route. So consider joining us and exploring this very innovative approach that can create an energetic alignment that's deeply healing. And this work is all about exploration and experimentation. And categorically, it does attract explorers and experimenters. And the beautiful part is that the safety profile of cannabis is scientifically established. And I will be curating an evening of safety and connection for you. So drop down to the comment section if you have any questions. I look forward to being your trusted guide for the evening, which is going to run about 2.5 hours. There's limited space with this special price. I'm Becca Williams, and I want you to lead your most magnificent life. And I want to help you do that. And here's one approach to doing that.